We think Voldemort wants to build up his army.
14 years ago, he had huge numbers at his command, not just witches and wizards, but all manner of dark creatures. He's been recruiting heavily.
These are dark times, there is no doubt. Our world has perhaps faced no greater threat than it does to him.
Not all wizards are good. Some of them go bad.
But I say this, we will continue to defend your liberty and repel the forces that seek to take it from you.
It's the Dark Maw parents, his mom.
Your ministry remain strong.
It was dark times, Harry, dark times.
You know they are blood!
We have confirmed that 10 high security prisoners did escape.
See, just who's laughing in the end.